Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to Far Cry 3. Now, sorry for the lack of episodes or uploads this weekend. I started school yesterday, and that is kind of why I haven't really been doing anything YouTube related. There are some updates, which I'm going to tell you guys in a future video. But for right now, we are playing Far Cry 3. We do have another Wanted Dead quest, and we're going to clear out maybe two outposts. We'll do another outpost in this video. And actually, you know, I do want to drive because that is quite a distance. But what was I saying? Yeah, we're going to do one outpost and then we're going to hop into the mission. Because I think we have maybe four or five left. I'm not 100% sure. I think it's four or five. And let me turn down my headset volume a little bit because it's kind of loud. Didn't adjust this before I started. Oh, not a good idea. Yep, I... That was a bad... Oh, okay, I definitely didn't... Yeah, I probably should have bailed and used my wingsuit. But I didn't even think about that. Let's try that again. That was a pretty rough start to this episode, hopefully. You know, I've been having... That last episode was pretty bad. And I'm going to try to take that outpost again. But I've just been having, like, a string of really bad episodes lately. And I really want to... get that cleared up because it's not cool to be bad at this game. It's not helping me out. Let's heal up real fast. Probably should have. I don't know why I didn't heal before, because we did have full health before we dived off of that cliff. But let's see. Interact. And I think that said two snipers. I didn't even read it. But we know better than to go diving off this cliff again, because that's gonna kill us. So we're gonna just take the road all the way around. Alright, so let's get this going around. And I think probably the best idea... Come on, guys, seriously. Yeah, we're just gonna jump off here. And use our wingsuit to glide all the way down. And hopefully I don't have any failed moments doing this, because I would really hate that. We are getting kind of close, so I'm gonna turn up here and deploy parachute to get me at this point. And this is actually perfect positioning. And surprisingly for snipers, these guys are in a really bad spot to be sniping from. Okay, I got two targets. And I don't think there's... I think I'm looking for two. I think it said two. So let's find the other one before I move in. And let's move locations. Turn my camera back out. There's another one. Dog. Yep, there's my other target. So probably the easiest way to do this is to come down here, take out this guy. Hopefully the dog doesn't detect me. I think I should be fine. And I've seen people do the wingsuit takedown, which is like you glide next to an enemy, and then I don't know if they're jumping out of it or if they're I don't know. It's pretty cool. Drag this guy back. I think those guys were doing push-ups or something. Oh, I don't know what they're doing. Man contest. And I'm not sure if there's someone down here, which is kind of why I'm a little nervous about moving right now. Because I don't want to get detected. And I really... Oh, these guys are practicing their... wrestling moves on each other. Alright, so let's move down this way. Oh crap.
Oh my god.
Okay. This, yeah, fail. Fail. Put down a mine here. That should add for some fun. All these guys are going back this way. Huh? Jesus. And knife takedown. And that wasn't that bad. I do want to get this guy to trip over there. Come on. Walk in between. Oh, you suck. There we go. All I had to do was get him to turn around. So that wasn't that bad. We're going to head. Like I said, what else do we have to do? Let's just. Are we close to an outpost? Yeah, we'll just take care of North Cridge. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Some of these places have really weird names. But it's not that far. Switch back out to our Bushman, which is actually. I'm really. Thinking about switching back to a unsilenced assault rifle and then having the SMG back out, because I mean the LMG is nice and everything, but having this silenced assault rifle just isn't. I mean, it's this weapon, it's pretty nice, but it just doesn't drop people how I would like it to. Vulture, stop turning. Bam. Apparently you can kill vultures. I think you just sell them. Or sell their skin, because they don't have a per. Oh, the feathers, right? I keep forgetting that's what they're for. For feathers, which really don't have a purpose except for selling them. I think they're like, what, $5 each? Or something. And I need to stack up on health kits, too. I'm kind of low. But let's see. We're getting kind of close here. Hop over to. Railing, and this one looks like it sucks. I think I should have a pretty good. Oh no 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 no! Don't you dare slide down there! don't you dare! Oh crap! Okay, this. If I can get this done without being detected, I think I'll redeem myself for every other fail I've had in recent months, or not in recent months. Is that a tiger? It's a leopard. Chasing pigs. I wanted him to get all crazy and run the other way, but come on, run towards the outpost. Surprisingly, they don't have an animal at this one. Normally, these bigger, more heavily defended ones have animals there. I don't see one on this outpost, which is kind of weird, but. And using a sniper rifle is going to get me detected. So I kind of want to. Oh, there's probably a sniper up here too. Yeah, that's what I thought. Man, I think shooting that guy would alert these guys down here. Oh, crap. What is that? Oh, you ran all the way up here? You ran all the way up here? How did he get a. I'm confused. I lost track of that leopard. I wasn't paying attention. Let me loot this, cause I'm just gonna start selling animal skins, cause they do kind of cost money, or they do add money, but they're not really that useful because I don't know. Cause you get all your crafting stuff done, and then the animals really don't have that much of a purpose, and. All right, so let's try this. Come on, turn around, nope, turn more, there we go, Jason, there we go. Okay, is this a glitch spot? It is not a glitch spot. I can get out of here pretty, oh no, can I get out of here? Okay, there we go. It's a generator, don't need to worry about that. Okay, let's walk down this way. All good, and I did not. Okay, there's a thing over here, but I'm gonna do this one without turning the alarm off. I think I should be able to do this. These heavies might cause a problem, but oh, there's another guy over there. Okay.
Okay, buddy, go ahead. You can have it.
Steady work.
Yeah.
Hey! Friendly?
I saw it first. It's mine. Oh, yeah.
Okay. I think I just alerted him. Oh, crap. That's not why I'm... Oh, no, 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 no. Get around the corner. Might have to turn this alarm off. Or I can just take down the heavy when he comes around this corner. Because that's what he's about to do. No, he's not. Okay, yeah, he's going back that way. Let me take care of this guy that's isolated by himself. That guy's walking back this way. Can't move. Really don't like how this gun's like all up in my face. I'd prefer to just have it down. Okay, I think this is gonna be my opportunity here. Ooh, that was really loud. I'm surprised no one else heard that.
Paradise, my ass.
Okay, let's just turn this off just in case. I don't want to. Oh crap! Oh crap! Yep, that's what I did want to do. That's what I didn't want to do. That heavy just ruined. Heavy's always ruined stuff. This is.
Fight down on a grenade! Cover fire! He found cover!
Okay, let's. And that should be done. And that's another outpost, and that is apparently a glitched location showing. I am mad. Alright, so let's no one in dead quest here, which means we are free to do the next mission. This isn't a rare one, so let's look at this one. Two bears, use a shotgun. Now I'm good. I don't feel like switching weapons, so we have four outposts left, and I think we have five missions. Oh, six. Oh, we have six missions. Nice. So I'll be able to kind of spread this out a little bit, do the one at dead, and then we'll be able to do the missions. And I need to create that extra save file because there's two endings and I don't want to ruin it. But let's go ahead and get started with our next mission, which is gonna be all the way. I don't even know where the mission is. I think it's north. Yeah, to Charlie Camp. And then we're gonna go fast travel. I mean, not fast travel, just I guess drive down to our next mission. And if you guys are watching this video, if you didn't see my last COD video, I was talking about the mailbox series. Apparently no one heard that part, but if you guys are interested in that series, if you guys want to ask some questions, go ahead and leave me some comments and I will definitely check it out. I don't know which way is the, where's the door to get out? Is this it here? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Normally doors are red. That one wasn't. That was really weird. But like I said, guys, if you are interested in the mailbox series, if you guys want to ask questions, please do not be afraid to do so. I haven't gotten any questions yet, so I don't know how or if this is even going to happen. I'm just looking for stuff to do, guys, because Far Cry 3, obviously, as you guys just saw, is coming to an end pretty soon. And let me just wingsuit.
Time to unplug Hoyt's phones.
Is this a stealth mission? Because I don't want to. Yeah, it is.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up. We'll save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
Okay, so let's see. This is kind of like
a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is going to help.
Yeah, so this is kind of like an outpost. So all I need to do is make sure that, oh crap, I should have marked people, but there really isn't any... I don't know. Maybe I should come in from the water? Is that a better idea? And then come in from the south side? I don't... Or not the, the north side. I think I hear an animal. I don't know if that's the music, but I think I hear something. Okay, let's... Oh, no, it's not. I don't want to go that way. Oh, gotta walk all the way around. Crap. Alright, that's our last health syringe. And... let's not make that mistake again. I think I should be good going through the shrubbery. And I'm pretty sure this looks a lot better on PC. Alright, let's use this to mark these other guys. There's a heavy there. I wonder if going for the alarm box is going to help me out. Because like in the last mission, I had to take out the alarm boxes. Well, not in the last mission. Whatever previous one that was, where I got captured by Voss, and then they had me and Lisa, and we were tied up, and then Voss set it on fire. I think, you know, obviously taking out the alarm boxes there was a mission priority. So this is probably the same, but I don't feel... I mean, that's all the way over... Oh, there's two heavies. Crap. And I feel like if I shoot this guy, there's another sniper. Oh, my... Okay, so I think they keep moving my... Like, I think I can shoot this guy, and then I can't. Let's... pop. Okay, he's down. And it's getting dark, and that really has nothing to do with whether or not I can be seen or not. Okay, those heavies are going that way. I see one guy.
He's heading for the bunker.
Who are they talking about? They haven't spotted me yet, but they're freaking out. Who are they? Is this a glitch? I'm confused. I don't know. I do want to roll this way. You think for a military outpost or a mercenary outpost, they would make sure that their shrubbery was clear, because stuff like this can happen all the time. And there's a med kit here. And, oh crap, what? That's whack. How did he almost see me?
Keep him away from the bunker!
Doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick.
Okay. I think I'm good. Let me turn this off. There we go. Let me shut this guy up. Shot to the head. That was not bad. And I hope this doesn't kill me.
Yes.
Oh, this is not good. Okay. Okay, there's obviously no way to do- Oh, why did I even think there was gonna be like a stealth element? I just- Die. Oh, not what I want to use. But I can use that to give me a little second to recover here. Oh, crap. Oh, no, that's not good. That's not good. Heal, Jason. Heal. There we go. Okay. That was a little annoying. Probably should have brought a flamethrower with me. I didn't know this was going to be as close quarters as this is. A lot of treasure in here. A lot of stuff to sell. Anything on these computers I need to grab? No, I don't think so. I think I'm just going upstairs. I am gonna... Okay, there's a med kit there. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Because I kind of need that... I need that quick healing. Because that arm wrapping and all that other stuff really isn't helping me. Let me switch to... grenades. Because I'm really tired of the Molotovs right now. Multi? Yeah. Too easy. I probably could have just shot that guy. But I didn't. And they were all kind of just standing there. This next wave is going to get messed up. I'm going to do the same thing. Actually, you know, let's make this a challenge. Let's use a recurve bow. $54. Oh, I missed? Oh, I missed again. Oh, this is a bad idea. Okay. Get some ammo. There's some cash here. $28. I'm looking for this box. Apparently it's above me. I don't know. But... you think that he would want to do this mission stealthy. Okay, there's no way to go that way. Let me pull this back. Okay, he went this way. Oh, crap. Heal, heal, heal. That... whoa, that was a little unwanted. Son of a... yeah, you can come this way. I got a mine for you. You got tricks? I got tricks, buddy. Are you not gonna come down the hallway?
Where's my cover?
There's my mine. Okay. Wow, this fire is annoying. Okay. There we go. That's what I wanted to happen. Alright, this is almost, I guess, finished. Checkpoint reached. Get topside to the satellite dish. Look at all this ammo.
That thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
Oh yeah, I definitely have enough explosives. I think I have the grenades maxed out. Oh crap. Okay, I'm not, obviously I need to slow down a little bit. Oh my goodness. I was trying to do this stealthy, but on the final approach, but this is just not going to work out. All right, let's... oh, that fire is spreading a little too fast for me.
Bars, Hoyt.
Zero.
That's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-OK.
Okay, let's use Molotovs for this. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Oh my god, these Molotovs are terrible. This is all grass. This fire will keep spreading. I think it will. If he had let me know I was defending ahead of time, I would have put mines down. Oh my, this is annoying. Like, I have to angle them down and they don't travel as far. Oh, that's not what I want to deal with right now. Is it just one heavy? Yep, there we go. Come around the corner. There we go. Let's go. You ain't gotta ask me twice to get in. Let's get out of here. Whew. Are they gonna shoot us down? Yeah, I was another heavy. I wasn't about that life. That was obviously not gonna happen. Can we get out of here faster? Bye bye. I have a wingsuit. I'll be fine. Wait, so they just didn't notice a chopper got me out of there, and then Sam's all of a sudden returning? That's kind of weird. I'm just going to say that.
Dennis, I found my brother. He's alive.
What about Hoyt?
I have a plan to kill him. He has my brother. Riley needs my help.
Jason, you are warrior of the Rakiat. Let go of your past. His ties to your family make you weak.
He's my brother.
Remember, we are your family now.
Okay, I'm getting a little annoyed of Dennis and Citra and all this crap. So I think my first initial reaction, I think I'm just gonna leave, and then I don't feel like dealing with this anymore. These guys are crazy. Let's use a skill point, and I'm really really confused because there's like stuff I can't unlock. Like this one says, oh, you need a different mission or another mission. I mean, we only have what, 3 left, and I don't see the point of the line gunner, so I'm not even gonna waste my time on that one. Use evasive driving, 50% less damage. I already got all the spider ones done, so I think the only thing, and then this one too, I mean, these two require some mission that I haven't apparently gotten to yet. I have 4. Well, you know what, let's just burn all of these because I really don't. Oh, soft landing. Oh, that's not bad. That is helpful. Nick, wow, all these skills, and I didn't even know that I could unlock them. All right, so that is pretty much gonna be it for this. Is this mission still rolling? I thought it was on the North Island for a second. Okay, so Sam's over here, which means we'll just fast travel to meet Sam in the next episode. Or, you know what, let's do another outpost, because there are 5 missions to 4 outposts, so we can kind of mix these around, and hopefully we'll have a pretty good ending and I won't have to do any extra stuff, you know, like an extra episode. But that's going to be it for me, guys. I will see you later. Thanks for watching.